actor thing. That's like, it's science is real big. But anyways, he inspired me to be a scientist. Like, I got me a microscope. I'm looking at germs and stuff. Like, don't be coming to my house and think I'm not gonna know what's in your mouth. It's a lot of dudes out here with yeast in their mouth. They drink off my cup and then I swab them and then I put them in the
petri dish.
That's vaginosis waiting to happen. Right? That might have been too much information, but I learned that from Charles. From Paul Mooney, I learned to always be honest. Always be honest. Like, don't just be who you are. Like, always, Paul Mooney says,
yeah, that's great. You need to just go ahead and be yourself. Don't worry about these motherfucking actors. Be you.
It's so many people. I could just go on and on. Jada taught me about fashion and stop wearing the knockoff stuff. You know, if you make a little money, get you some designer things. So write a letter to a designer. Let them know that you would love to wear their clothing. Send them a tweet or something. And, I try.
You did it tonight.
I stole this off the set of Night School. You're gonna see this in the movie. This is cute dress.
The photographer is laughing. I can't. You're too much.
They probably gonna see pictures like, that's where that inventory went. Okay, I saw it. Latifah taught me so much. She the one that quoted me, like, don't ever let nobody in your house that don't have nothing to lose. She taught me that. Like, she's like, wow. They got something to lose? I'm like, I don't know. If you don't know, they don't need to be in your house. Like,
dang.
She taught me that. Who else is missing? I mean, I could keep going. It's a long list. This is going to be in the next book.
It's cool because we have here tonight one of my favorite mentors of yours, Mr. Ralph Farquaad.
Yes! Yep.